Are you looking for an IA firm where you're not just another number? Then let me tell you about our sponsor, CCMS and Associates. CCMS has been called a big mom and pops firm because they care about their adjusters. They also care about results. The CCMS family is dedicated to training and developing a talented adjusting team. That's you and me. If you would like to become a part of the family, email your resume and cover letter to careers@ccmsclaims.com. In this video, I'm going to talk about your expenses as an independent adjuster, including one of the biggest, which is your hotel stay, and how paying for all these things can actually help you save money, starting now.
You're watching the Property IA Show.
Hey, it's Matt here with Adjuster TV, and for the best tips and tools for getting on the first call list as an independent adjuster, subscribe now. Click on the bell notification so that you never miss a video. So I get this question quite a lot. Hey Matt, who pays for my hotel when I go on a storm? The short answer is, well, the long answer as well, you do. One of the biggest differences between independent adjusters and an adjuster who is directly employed by an insurance company is that we are responsible for all of our own expenses. If you worked directly as a staff adjuster for a major insurance company, you'd probably have your licenses, your company car, your laptop and peripherals, and all your business travel to CAT sites or training, meals while you're out of town, and your hotel paid for by the company. And honestly, that's one of the perks of working for a company like that, for being a company man or woman. I'm not gonna go into much more depth about that here because you can learn more about the differences between a staff adjuster and an IA in this video, which you can find linked here and where you're watching this video. The bottom line with that is that by and large, when you're a staff adjuster, the company you work for has a total compensation package for you, which includes all of those expenses already, not just your salary. It's the total cost of employing you. Does that make sense? When you become an IA, the companies that hire you generally aren't providing much, if any, in the way of a benefits package or expenses, especially if you're a 1099 subcontractor. But because they don't have that expense, in many cases, they're actually able to pay you more. So what does that mean? What it means to me is that I can build my own benefits package that makes sense for me, the way I like to run claims, and for my family. I think it's a big deal, and I honestly prefer it that way. I can pick my own health insurance, buy the laptop I like to use, get the gear I like to work with, drive the car I want, and stay in the kinds of hotels that I want, and get points from the hotels that have a rewards program like that. I've said it before, but when you spend 6 to 9 months living in a hotel, you're gonna rack up a ton of points. For a lot more information, here is my interview at the 2020 NACA convention with Debbie Keith from Extended Stay America.
My name is Debbie Keith, and I'm the Director of National Sales for Extended Stay America Hotels. My role within the company is to partner with catastrophe companies as well as insurance companies and support the independent adjusters in staying at our hotels. We have an amazing product, all suites, full kitchens, great rates, and it's my role to partner with you and to make booking with us seamless. We are here because insurance and catastrophe is a big part of our market, strong market for us, being that a typical stay for us is 7+ nights. You know, a catastrophe, sadly, when it happens, it's an ideal fit for you to come stay at our hotels. We have 629 hotels, but we're in the process for the first time ever in the last year of having new builds. We have not had any new builds, so we're opening 17 new hotels this year, and they're phenomenal. Whole new concept. Some of the older, more tired, distressed properties that we had, we're actually selling off. And so the brand is going to be elevated to a whole new level.
As insurance adjusters, we need to be covered by insurance. We're writing estimates, climbing ladders, walking on roofs, and mistakes can happen. What are you gonna do when something goes wrong? Just Kaplik it. CPLIC, or Kaplik for short, is an insurance company for independent adjusters formed by independent adjusters. They understand our job and the potential problems that can arise. If you want help understanding what coverages you need, head on over to cplic.net/adjustertv for a free download that will explain the common types of insurance for adjusters.
Yes, they all have dishwashers. Yes, they do. They have dishwashers, microwave, full stove, full refrigerator, the workspace counter, and then the internet's included, washer and dryer. Not all, but a lot of them have workout facilities and swimming pools. But it's also, you know, depending on where they're located. But I will say in some of them, for the double rooms, rather than having the bed side by side, they have it where they butt up to each other with a wall between, so you don't have to stare at the person you're sharing the room with. Very nice.
Nice.
Grab and go breakfast. We have a very seasoned staff. We have superior training for the operations teams. And then you have a designated account manager, which is me, who supports you. And again, even though I work for extended stay, I don't work for an individual hotel. My role is to partner with you and to make it easy to stay with us. But we offer great dynamic rates. If you are working for a company such as Pilot, we have a great rate set up with them. If you're an independent, we also have a great rate. So we've encompassed everything with our discount, everyone, and we have something for everybody. We have different rate tiers. The discount starts automatically at the first night. After 7 nights, it increases the amount of the discount, not the rate. And then after 30 plus, we have a monthly rate. And depending on where you are, the tax laws are different everywhere, but the taxes will fall off or you get reimbursed, whatever it may be. But absolutely, 30 plus night is ideal for us. Our staff is trained to take care of long-term guests. We want them to feel it's at home. We have dishes and pots and pans available at the desk. So anything that you need, we have it for you. Just come try it out. If you've never stayed with us or if you did in the past, you've got to come see what we have now. It's a whole new property. You can go to www.esa.com where you can book a room and you can find all the information on our updates.
Now, if you've been watching my videos for really any length of time, you know that my wife and I have been living in a motorhome for a few years now. Yes, if I go on cat duty, I have the option of taking the motorhome, especially for long tail events like hurricanes or big hailstorms. But for short wind or water events, I'm not gonna go through the trouble and expense of driving this behemoth across the country for a 10-day storm. It just doesn't make sense. I'll definitely drive though, and most certainly will stay in a hotel. Again, questions about adjuster expenses are fairly common here at Adjuster TV, and many folks are used to the old traditional way of running a career where a big company looks after all your expenses. And many are surprised to find out that we are required to pay our own way when we are deployed to a CAT event or even a remote daily assignment. It is the nature of our business, and I, for one, am glad to be able to have complete control over my expenses like this. Question of the day, have you checked out Adjuster TV News? Head on over to adjustertv.com/news. For much more information about crushing it as an independent adjuster, head on over to adjustertv.com. And if you got value from this video, you can help us create more videos just like this by subscribing to Adjuster TV right here on YouTube. Wondering what to watch next? There are tons more videos right here on the Adjuster TV YouTube channel and at adjustertv.com. And as always, thank you so much for watching the Property IA Show, and have a great storm. Hey, Mr. Insured, how's it going?
It's going great today. How are you doing?
This is actually Guy Grand from Veteran Adjusting School. So you want to learn claims from the most experienced veteran adjusters, but you can't find anybody who will let you ride along with them? Then let me tell you about Adjuster TV Plus. Developed by Adjuster TV and its industry partners, including the high-end training center Veterans Adjusting School in Arizona, Adjuster TV Plus is a growing library of in-depth training videos created just for independent adjusters. Learn scoping and estimating from professional trainers and adjusters. Learn how to handle customer interactions with confidence. Learn the ins and outs of scoping and estimating exterior hail claims. And coming soon, detailed videos about how to handle smoke, ice dam, water claims, and auto claims. Adjuster TV Plus also features the very best of 3 years of Adjuster TV's YouTube videos, ad-free. Educational, entertaining, and inspiring. Come ride along with us on Adjuster TV Plus. We'll be right back.